वेलकम टू वीशन अकेडमी डेली करंट अफेयर्स इन इंग्लिश डेट May 1, 2021. लेट्स स्टार्ट विद इंटरनेशनल न्यूज. चाइना लॉन्चर्स तियानी स्पेस स्टेशन कोर मॉड्यूल इनटू ऑर्बिट. चाइना इज प्लानिंग टू सेट अप ओन स्पेस स्टेशन कॉल्ड तियानकोंग स्पेस स्टेशन विच मीन्स हेवनली पैलेस टू एस्टेब्लिश अ पर्मनेंट ह्यूमन प्रेजेंस इन द स्पेस. To build the space station, China launches Tiane core module into the orbit. It was launched in the Long March 5B heavy lift rocket from the Wenchang spaceport. Let's see what is Tiane core module. The Tiane core module, which gives life support equipment and a living space for astronaut and maintaining the orbital attitude. The Tiane space station core module separated from the first stage after 490 seconds of flight. The size of the core module is 16.6 meter long, 4.4 meter diameter. First time two women will sit behind a president for a speech to Congress. For the first time, two women will be seated behind a president making an address to the joint session of Congress. Those women are Vice President Kamala Harris and House Speaker Nancy Pelosi. National News. Finance Minister inaugurates India's first 3D printed house at IIT Madras. Union Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman on Tuesday inaugurated the country's first 3D printed house at IIT Madras. Conceived by former alumni and built in just 5 days, and said the nation needs more just young minds who send positivity and showcase India ability to the world. UN agency procuring 7,000 oxygen concentrators, COVID-19 testing mission for India. UN team is procuring thousands of oxygen concentrators, oxygen generating plants and other essential equipment, as well as setting up mobile hospital units for India. India imports 20 cryogenic oxygen tankers. Indian Navy has launched Operation Samudra Setu 2. The operation helps India to meet oxygen requirement. For this operation, Indian warship has been deployed to carry liquid oxygen filled cryogenic containers and associated medical equipments to India amid its worsening COVID-19 pandemic. Two ships, the INS Kolkata and INS Talwar, have entered the port of Manama in Bahrain to carry back 40 tons of liquid oxygen to Mumbai. The INS Jalaswar is en route to Bangkok, while the INS Airavat is on its way to Singapore on the similar missions. Former Attorney General Soli Sorabji passes away at 91. Former Attorney General of India and renowned jurist Soli Sorabji died of COVID-19 at the private hospital in New Delhi. Sorabji was the Attorney General of India from 1989 to 1990, then from 1998 to 2004. He born in 1930 in Bombay. Soli Jahangir Sorabji began his legal practice in the year 1953 at the Bombay High Court. He was designated as a senior advocate by the Supreme Court of India in 1971. Popular television anchor Rohit Sadhana passes away. Television journalist Rohit Sadhana died of cardiac arrest day after he tested positive for COVID-19. According to his channel HTAC, he was 41. Sadhana, who was an executive editor and TV news anchor with HTAC of the India Today Group, distributing food grains under PMGKAY scheme. The decision to distribute the grains free of cost came after Prime Minister chaired a high-level meeting over video conferencing on COVID-19 situation with chief ministers of 11 states and union territories, which have reported a spurt in corona positive cases recently. The center has decided to distribute 8 million tons of food grains free of cost to all the 81 core ration card holders under Prime Minister Garib Kalyan Anna Yojana. They are distributing during May to June. This will cost Rs 26,000 crore to exchequer in addition to the regular entitlement of 5 kg per person every month under National Food Security Act, and additional equivalent quantity of wheat and rice will be distributed to the beneficiaries. Serum Institute plans to start vaccine production outside India. The Serum Institute of India, which manufactures the AstraZeneca COVID-19 vaccine, is planning to start vaccine production in other countries as it struggles to meet supply commitments. The Serum Institute of India's CEO, Adar Poonawalla. Tamil Nadu News. Tamil Nadu government forms committee to monitor reopening of Sterlite copper plant. Vedanta Limited has been granted temporarily permission by Tamil Nadu government to operate the oxygen generation unit inside the premises of its Sterlite copper plant in Thoothukudi. The permission will be valid till July 31st of this year. The Sterlite copper plant will be operated for the sole purpose of producing medical grade oxygen. Vedanta has been issued strict instruction to ensure that none of the other unit at the Sterlite Corporation plant are reopened, including for maintenance. A 7-member monitoring committee headed by Thoothukudi collector will supervise the reopening of the plant. 2,800-year-old brick construction in Kurkai excavation. The excavation at Kurkai in Thoothukudi district have uncovered a 2,800-year-old brick construction and cone sawing site. Sivakarthi and Kurkai in the Thoothukudi district, on behalf of the Archaeological Survey of Tamil Nadu, have been underway since February 26. Excavation have been already carried out on behalf of the Archaeological Survey of Tamil Nadu in 1968 and 1969. Appointments. NCDEX new head Arun Rastre. The Security and Exchange Board of India, SEBI, has approved the appointment of Arun Rastre as a new Managing Director and CEO of National Commodity and Derivatives Exchange Limited for 5 years. NCDEX is a leading agriculture commodity exchange offering service across the entire post-harvest agriculture commodities value chain. It brings buyers and sellers together through its electronic trading platform. Amit Banerjee as CMD of BEML. Public Enterprises Selection Board selected Amit Banerjee as Chairman and Managing Director of Bharat Earth Movers Limited. It is a public sector undertaking organization, BEML, headquarters located in Bangalore and established in 1964. Sports News. Prithvi Shaw's sixth boundary. Prithvi Shaw became the second batsman in Indian T20 league history to hit 6 boundaries in his opening over onslaught against Kolkata. Shaw's exploit in the opening over of the game made him the first batsman to hit 6 fours in the first over of a T20 innings. Important days. Ayushman Bharat Divas. Ayushman Bharat Divas is observed every year on April 30. Ayushman Bharat Yojana was launched by Prime Minister Narendra Modi in 2018 to provide health care benefits to crores of Indians who can't afford proper medical facilities. The Ayushman Bharat Divas is celebrated to achieve twin missions. They are to promote health and wellness to the poor and also to provide insurance benefits to them. They aims to promote affordable medical facilities in remote areas of the country based on the socio-economic caste census database. It will also promote health and wellness and provide insurance benefits to the poor. Theme of this year, keep your health, save your wealth. Expected questions. Question number 1. Where the 2,800-year-old brick construction and cone sawing place were found? Option A, Ramanathapuram. Option B, Kurkai. Option C, Adichanallur. Option D, Sivagangai. Answer, Kurkai. Question number 2. What is the highest award Soli Sorabji has ever received as Attorney General this time? ऑप्शन ए पद्मभूषण, ऑप्शन बी पद्मश्री, ऑप्शन सी पद्म विभूषण, ऑप्शन डी सरस्वती समन अवार्ड. आंसर पद्म विभूषण. क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, विच रॉकेट कैरीड द चाइनाज टिनही स्पेस स्टेशन कोर मॉड्यूले. ऑप्शन ए लॉन्ग मार्च 5B, ऑप्शन बी रिसर्ट 2BRI, ऑप्शन सी EOS 01, ऑप्शन डी लॉन्ग मार्च 2B. आंसर लॉन्ग मार्च 5B. क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, वेर फिनेंस मिनिस्टर निर्मला सीतारामन इनॉग्रेटेड इंडियाज फर्स्ट 3D प्रिंटेड हाउस. ऑप्शन ए IIT खड़गपुर, ऑप्शन बी IIT मद्रास, ऑप्शन सी IIT मुंबई, ऑप्शन डी IIT रूर्की. आंसर IIT मद्रास. क्वेश्चन नंबर फाइव, हु इज द US कांग्रेस हाउस स्पीकर. ऑप्शन ए कमला हैरिस, ऑप्शन बी जो बाइडेन, ऑप्शन सी नैन्सी पेलोसी, ऑप्शन डी मीरा कुमार. आंसर नैन्सी पेलोसी. क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स, व्हेन वाज आयुष्मान भारत दिवस ऑब्जर्व्ड. ऑप्शन ए अप्रैल 30th, ऑप्शन बी अप्रैल 28th, ऑप्शन सी मे 1st, ऑप्शन डी मे 5th. आंसर अप्रैल 30th. क्वेश्चन नंबर सेवन, हु हैज बीन अपॉइंटेड टू मॉनिटर ऑक्सीजन प्रोडक्शन इन स्टरलाइट कॉपर प्लांट. ऑप्शन ए SP, ऑप्शन बी डिप्यूटी डिस्ट्रिक्ट कलेक्टर, ऑप्शन सी डिस्ट्रिक्ट कलेक्टर, ऑप्शन डी एनवायरमेंट एक्सपर्ट. आंसर डिस्ट्रिक्ट कलेक्टर. क्वेश्चन नंबर एट, हु इज द न्यूली अपॉइंटेड डायरेक्टर ऑफ NCDEX. ऑप्शन ए अमित बनर्जी, ऑप्शन बी अरुण रस्टे, ऑप्शन सी रोहित, ऑप्शन डी महेश कुमार. आंसर अरुण रस्टे. क्वेश्चन नंबर नाइन, वेर इज द भारत एर्थ मूवर्स लिमिटेड हेडक्वार्टर्स लोकेटेड. ऑप्शन ए बैंगलोर, ऑप्शन बी पुणे, ऑप्शन सी मुंबई, ऑप्शन डी चेन्नई. आंसर बैंगलोर. क्वेश्चन नंबर टेन, इन विच ईयर पॉपुलर जर्नलिस्ट रोहित साधना कन्फर्ड विद द गणेश विद्यार्थी पुरस्कार अवार्ड. ऑप्शन ए 2008, ऑप्शन बी 2010, ऑप्शन सी 2005, ऑप्शन डी 2018. आंसर 2018. क्वेश्चन नंबर 11, विच इंडियन नेवी वॉरशिप इज करंटली एंगेज इन ब्रिंगिंग ऑक्सीजन फ्रॉम अब्रॉड. ऑप्शन ए INS जलस्वा, ऑप्शन बी INS हैदराबाद, ऑप्शन सी INS तलवार, ऑप्शन डी ऑल द अबव. आंसर ऑल द अबव. क्वेश्चन नंबर 12, इन विच ईयर वॉज द प्राइम मिनिस्टर्स जन आरोग्य योजना लॉन्च विद द ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ प्रोवाइडिंग हेल्थ केयर टू द पुअर इन इंडिया. ऑप्शन ए 2018, ऑप्शन बी 2008, ऑप्शन सी 2010, ऑप्शन डी 2015. आंसर 2018. To the regular current affairs updates, subscribe to Vision Academy YouTube channel for the regular notification. Press the bell icon without fail. Thank you.